Go down! Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. On this side, I need more people on this side. Main side.
Okay, 3, 2, 3.
Thank you. Sumner is going to be at my next one for receivers as a teacher back. Then we've got Coach Glenn over here who's going to be here for a couple of days. We have some other coaches who can't be here, but that's what they all represent. So tonight is nice to be all in the system, so we'll be talking to that in a bit. So we'll talk to you about what I want you to hear is your name, what grade you're in, what you're doing. Yeah, so Sumner. Awesome. So you have to play this on a long day. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to start camera to do a warm-up with the team. We're going to do a team warm-up. We're going to have three agility stations. So it's kind of 12 moving setups. And then we're going to put them in. Agility is just athletic stuff that we're going to do. So we've met all of some lateral work and do some athletic stance. These days we've met in that direction. And we need some leading time. So leading time is in a new leading time. So we're only going to do one session now. Receivers who are running backs, who are blind men, who are quarterbacks. Go to those groups and you're going to learn about some very good skills. We're not expecting perfection in the guys to be amazing tonight, but it's just worth it. You're going to work up and watch the teacher in your football. Okay? So we'll do that, and then we're going to run some. We're going to run some plays. We'll get everybody in the gym. We're going to line up. We'll be going to some different positions. Don't need to worry about that. And then we're going to run plays. So we're just going to introduce what the offense will. See, when I say offense, is everybody going to know what I mean by that? Right? So that's what you have to call. Listen, if you don't know, ask. There's nothing wrong with not knowing. I've been coaching a long, long time, and there's stuff that I don't know yet as well, but I'm not afraid to ask. Okay? So if we're saying something, if somebody's explaining something, you're not getting it, just ask. Okay? Put a couple things in. So when the coach is talking to you, the only response that you should give is yes, coach. But hey, you know, if you do your blue, break your ball up on it. Yes, coach. I thought this was right. Don't get into that kind of stuff. Just yes, coach. Then at the end of practice, you're frustrated. You find that coach is wrong for you. Just a before practice, that's all. Just yeah. So does that make sense?
Yeah,
okay.
Perfect.
Yeah. There you go. Okay, so here's what you're going to do. You guys are going to take 2 laps. Then we're going to get 4 lines at the end of the gym. 5 lines at the end of the gym. Got it. Return to guys are going to be in front. You're going to go. Okay. Everyone, go. Outside the clock, outside the line, 2 laps, 2 laps, end the line.
You're going to have knee-ups. So he's going to say the knee-ups there, everybody's back. Ready? Go. So we're just going to get into that setup today. we always want to be balanced so that you can move in any direction on any given place. That's no matter what position you're in. So all I want is just a straight line. You can just get into that line and you said, no, so just a straight line basically. You can all be on the block or whatever. Yeah, spread out give yourself some space. So the first thing you're gonna do is your feet are gonna be short width apart. And now it's important. What I'm gonna always preach to you is if your head, your hands, and your feet all have to work together. Does that make sense? If I want to move forward, my eyes have to move forward, my hands are going to pop, and my feet have to move forward. If I want to move forward, if my feet are facing this way, you need to move forward. No, that's the right. If my head's turned, that gets me forward a little bit easy, but I'm not going to get my head taken up, and I don't know what's up. So we're always going to focus, and especially for the shoulder stretch. I think a lot of you guys, a lot of people love to turn their feet. We're really going to work on keeping our feet straight ahead. Go. Make sense? So that's the first thing you're going to do. Now you're just going to do is you get down and you go power squat position. Okay, so we're going to bring our feet over our feet. So we don't want to go real low. So about a half squat. See how your feet turned in? Keep your feet lifted out. Yeah. See how you would want to turn out? So keep the feet forward. Yeah. Okay. Now what I want you to do is I want you to keep your shoulders back. Flex your chest. Nice and open, so you're flexing your chest back a little bit. Hands nice and loose. Keep your hands down. Nice and loose right now. Okay? And now we're just going to bring the breath and we're ready to go forward. Okay? So this is going to be space. So bring your hands forward just a little bit. So I want your back up a little bit. Okay? So there you go. Yeah. Okay, so if I look, my shoulders, my knees, and my feet. A nice one. I should feel ready to go into jump. So my quads, your quads should be working a little bit, right? You should feel ready to go into your hip flexors and your shoulders. You're ready to strike. Does that make sense? To stand up. Does it feel natural or a little bit unnatural? It feels a little bit unnatural, but it's okay, right? It should burn. Thanks. Ready? So let me see it again. Get nice and low, right? So again, shoulders back. Now as your shoulders come back, bring your hands up and you're ready. If you're ready to explode, you're going to be able to deliver a blow, okay? So that's the beginning. Now I want you to explode. So you're ready to explode, okay? So basically with that, now touch my head. There you go. You got some power. There you go. Nice power there with good base. Make sense? Okay, stand up. Yeah, shake it out. Easy, right? Okay, now what we're going to do, does everybody know their left from the right? Everybody put up your left hand. Yeah, there we go. So, little trick is if you put your hand out like this, the one that makes the L, the left. Back to the left. Does that make sense? Hold your hands, see, it's a nice L. This is the bottom. Yeah? Okay, so we are going to step with our left foot, okay? We're just getting into our power stance. Let's go. This is a step, and our hands coming forward, this left foot. That's it, but I want to keep a nice, slow base. Ready to explode. You ready? Step. Yeah. So, here's one thing that I noticed. How many of you do you think brought the backwards to go forward? One, two, three, four did. He didn't because he's in 3-point stance. He's done this before. But for some reason, it's kind of natural. So, what we're doing here is we're putting our weight backwards. We put our weight back on our heels. Where are we? It's going to go. Back. So, we want to keep that weight forward. Our shoulders open. It's about 60 or 70, 30. So you're coming forward with that ball step. Okay, let's try that again. Left foot. So again, turn your feet. There we go. Ready? Step. See? Nobody rock there. That was good. Okay, let's try the right foot. butt a little bit. So as we get higher, you guys can stand up. You can stand up. So as we get higher, what we're going to notice is you think you're getting into that leg stance, but this is what you're doing. You think you're low, but that's what you're doing, right? So you got to make sure that those hips are flexed, right?
You guys down here, you guys, oh, this way.
Gentlemen, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I am doing very well. Okay, so Coach James or Coach Avery, whatever you want to call me, is good, all right. I want to talk to you about culture on our team. So for those of you who are playing before, you have coaches that are really helpful. Maybe you have some coaches that are kind of a little bit less helpful, right? Our culture is such that if you have any questions, we want you to ask questions. None of us are going to snap at you to ask the questions. In fact, the way we learn is by asking questions today. So, what we